Dare we say donuts? That's right. The pregame meal before the State of the College address by Dr. Kinney. Now, employees give their thoughts on the State of the College.
Good thing about Iowa Western is I have the best coworkers in the world. I have great coworkers, and coming to work is actually fun.
I came from Oklahoma originally. My husband got a position here for housing, so we both moved over here. Don't know anybody, so here we are.
And your impression?
It's been really great so far. I mean, everybody's super nice.
Dedication of the people trying to get the education out there, get the students educated, and just the determination, and just how everybody works together.
Iowa Western is wonderful. The people that work here, the students, we're a good community, and I think that people that live in this area don't really realize how great we are.
The dedicated staff and faculty, even through all the doom and gloom, we still want to try hard and push for the students to do well.
What do you mean doom and gloom?
Well, you said it, not me.
I love the campus. I've got a window now in my office, so it's beautiful looking out over the campus and seeing all the, I mean, even though the snow is a pain, it's beautiful on the trees and all through the lawns.
The lawn, these days, snow, and inside, the State of the College, always sunny.